Everybody, I'm Becky from Unicorn Toy Party. Thank you for joining me today. I got all dressed up because I'm Wizard Becky. Because I want to show you something magical today. I've got Math Wizard at the Magical Workshop from Osmo. I wonder if this will help me with my addition and subtraction. Let's try out, and I will give you my verdict at the end. Let's go. Oh, sorry, I got carried away. This is so fun. Okay, let's get started. I've downloaded the app, so let's start playing.
Welcome, Math Wizard. I have decided you will be the next great Math Wizard. Welcome to Sky Castle. Good luck, young human. Mathemagica is counting on you now. Oh, yes, welcome to Wivendell. Thank you for coming. Now, here is our potion shop. I ran it for many years. But I've recently put my nephew, Jumbles, in charge. Jumbles, come on down and show our guest around.
Please help me. Everyone is in trouble. Can you help me get everyone back to normal? Here, I'll show you how to make a grow potion.
So this is the game board. You put block on the pink and the blue bit, and those equal the yellow bit. And you use these blocks here. The red ones are singles, so you use those up to 10. And the blue ones are 10 each. Let's go. You can set the difficulty level. Let's press here. The easier level is level 1. Apprentice. These sounds are easier. Level 2 is Magician. This is a little bit harder. And the next level is level 3, Wizard. Now this one is a bit tougher. It's going to stretch your mind. We'll start on level 2.
Let's try some shrink potions to get them back to size.
So in this example, we have 6 and 1. Then we need to put the answer in the bottom. Let's give it a go.
Add the number of ingredients in the top tanks to find the number of magic sparkles.
Yes, 7. Done, Magician Becky. Level complete. You get the gist. Let's try something different. is it?
Hello, young one. Welcome on board the Wivendell Express. Ready to become the best dragon rider in all of Wivendell?
Yeah.
This is Dragonar, my own dragon. Here's an idea. Do you want to take Dragonar out for a ride?
That looks like fun. This is like Speed Rider. I know what to do.
Swipe to the right to move here.
Oh no, two more chances left. Something else. Dragon drop.
Why, hello there! Do you have your rods and cubes ready to play? Let's go for a ride! Woo-hoo-hoo! Come to me and get a key. The magical number line tells you where to go.
What I'm supposed to do. You need to reach the number line. Silly me. I think I got the hang of it now. Let's try one more. This time we need to get 4. I'm right there. The last stage. Play the Chronicles of Wivendell. It's a bit of a mouthful, wasn't it?
Welcome to Wivendell, a town filled with joy and laughter. This here is Sam. Wacky Sam loves mixing potions. Some days are fun, but some days...
Let me turn the pad. This doesn't seem right.
What a mess! That one didn't go well. But Sam's going to make things right, and he's got a team to help. Rocky the Builder, Chrissy the Balloon Maker, and the Sleeping Dragon. Let's get started. We've got a town to build.
Until next time, join me on my next fun video. See you soon. Bye.